Hi everybody, welcome to my channel. This is last night's press training workout. I have clips over here of me doing my press workout, Sanam doing deadlifts, and Aziz doing back squats. So I started off this workout with bodyweight dips. I did 5 sets of 10 reps, and I think over time my form has improved. I'm having less pain in my shoulders because, as you guys know, those of you who are not new to my channel, you all are aware of the fact that I have dislocatable loose shoulder joints. Very painful dislocations, it's not funny. And so yeah, I'm working towards that. I think dips are a fantastic exercise because they've helped my overhead press and my bench press considerably. This clip over here is of Aziz doing back squats with 110 kilos, which is 242 pounds, which is a PR for him. He used to be one of those guys who could never ever squat to depth, and not even that, he couldn't get into the right position for squats. So he's improved qualitatively and quantitatively, and in addition to that, his workout actually was 5 sets of 5 reps with 100 kilos, and after that he attempted this 110 kg PR. So sometimes this that volume that you do before a maximal lift, if it's a lot, it really helps, and if it's too much, it goes against you, and if it's not enough, you'll fail that maximal and lift. So it's a fine line. It's not a fine line. It's blurry, but yet it goes. It depends. It differs from person to person. These are inclined dumbbell presses. I did them almost unilateral. I did, I think, 5 reps on each side first. Then I did 2 reps together and then 3 reps again individually. This is Sanam hitting 110 kilos, which is 242 pounds, which is a PR for her as well. She's never done this before. I think her old max used to be 235 pounds, so this is like a 7-pound PR. And that's an improvement. She also weighs only 50 kilos. So at 110 pounds, she's lifting 242. That's more than twice her weight. Very cool. These are heavier incline dumbbell presses. I've neglected press training so much in my life. I'm an absolute not an absolute beginner, but I don't even want to do this. But I know that it's good to. It's not right to be to have strength imbalances. So I'm working around it. And this press training workout was very very laid back, easy going. I did front planks at the end, which I think is going to really help me to get that core tight. So this is a drop set on deadlifts. I did this a while ago for myself before I made Sanam do it. And so essentially she did 90 kilos for one rep. That's what you guys saw. And then we take out 5 kilos from each side. So that's 80. And then 80 kilos, which is 176 pounds for 3 reps. And then she's going to take off, and then we're going to take off 5 kilos on either side again. So it's going to bring it down to 70 kilos, and 70 kilos is 154 pounds, and that's going to be for 4 reps. So all in all, it's a way of getting in a lot of volume with staggering weight. And we do this exercise for like curls and stuff like that anyway. So once in a while, it's good to throw in something difficult like this for deadlifts. It helps. Yeah, she's fatiguing. She's getting tired towards the end, but she gets all 4 reps. Yep, that's it. Alright, this is tricep band press downs. We did 4 sets of 50 reps. I'm not showing you all 50 reps because it's pretty boring, but just to give you guys an idea. Hopefully my triceps are gonna grow. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I really appreciate your love and support. Thank you.